I sit here alone in the dark. I just keep writing these lyrics, just trying to hit the mark. I'm waiting for something to spark. I can't shake this feeling of being alone. It's like I'm completely on my own. It's like I'm in a world full of drones. Everyone copies one another like they're clones. I feel like I'm the only one trying to be different. Everyone else mumbles or is repetitive. They just copy everyone around them and do drugs just to feel a little numb. But I think they're all pretty dumb. And if I offend you, go ahead and come. I don't mind any haters. I guess it'd be fun to have some. It's like they're just saying whatever comes to mind. I don't understand how half of them even got signed. Most people only listen for the beat. These assholes can't even bring any heat. I'm here to take it back to the lubrical rap. We need more M's, Kendricks, and tokens. None of this shitty rap. We need more real rappers like NF or Hobson. It's like it's cool to drink lean and mumble. Rappers today think it's good, but it's honestly a fumble. I can understand why people like it though, because they like to put on a show even though they ain't got no flow. They just rap about some random hoe, or flex on people with their dough. But enough about all of that. One day I wanna be known, but I don't want it to be alone. I wanna build my own throne and set my own tone. Then look back on how much I've grown. I wanna do this shit on my own, that would be my milestone. If you don't like my raps, then that's fine. Just go ahead and start a line. And just stay there and bitch and whine. Or maybe if you're looking at me like I'm prey. But if you come at me, I guess I'll have to slay. Because MD's here to stay.